Hey, this is Kristie with Carter & Company Real Estate Group. What will millennial buying power do to the real estate market, and do they have buying power? The birth year will turn 30 in 2020, which puts them entering their prime home buying years. Several studies that I looked at lately show that they are the most educated generation and have the highest incomes across their generational cohorts, even when salaries are adjusted for inflation. This combination of power and desire has the potential to drive positive growth in the homeownership rate. And that being said though, lower rates are certainly making it more affordable to buy homes, and millennial buyers are entering the market with increasing force. These positive demand drivers, which are occurring against a backdrop of persistent shortages in housing, are the major drivers for higher home prices, which will likely continue to rise for the near future. If you're thinking of selling, let's connect and determine if now is a great time for you to list your house and move up. More millennials are getting ready to jump into the market and join the ranks of homeownership. So demand for homes in the starter and mid-level range will continue to be strong. Let's get together, go over your options, and determine what's best for you.